This video contains material that may upset or offend some people. Discretion is advised. It is a hunting video.
The block we are hunting in is tribal land, no poachers, and no 1080 poison.
We are hunting for fallow deer, and a lot of deer come through those pines, feed on the grass, and that's where we're gonna look for them. And if you have time, about 10 minutes, you can come with us and enjoy this hunt. All right.
Atua, please give us safe and pleasant hunt. Thank you.
End. Okay, is that, you sure is it stay, is it spiky? If the black one is a spiky, take him. Oh, fucking that's a stay, is spiky, definitely. It is spiky, but no, he's just jumped over. Buggered off.
No worries, we'll catch up with them. There they are, sitting down resting. Let me just give it a better place. We gotta walk a bit forward, a bit too far. I can't see the spike yet. He's feeding, standing up. You just hang on, hang on. Try to get a bit closer.
Oh, he doesn't know you're here. You just get a bit closer. There he is. Wait till he turns.
No rush, man. Plenty of time. Doesn't know we're here.
Just wait for him to turn. He's at this spike here, I can't see him anymore. Okay, when you're ready. I'll rush, wait for him to turn if you want.
Don't rush, mate, just calm. Okay.
Oh, missed.
Hang on, they're coming towards us. Get ready. There he is. Right in the back.
It's darker, Sparky. When it's clear, she's just mounting that guy. She's clear, you hit him. Just wait. That's it. He's finished.
My great ancestors look after the soul of this deer and guide it to the north, to Kaitrianga, for his soul to depart New Zealand to its birthplace and motherland.
Right there. In
the... I hit him in the back of the head. He's all...
Oh, you wobbly.
These are wild chickens, and the hens just had little chooks and bloody hawks flying everywhere to pick them up. Little buggers.
Oh, fuck, that's a hard bit. No, never mind. No.
No, mate, that's not what we want. That's a young one.
I think I can see him. He's right there, just above this. Yeah, wait. Must be another one down there, she's calling. There, she's on the right hand side of it. It's not out yet. There, she's coming out. Let me just have a look, because if she's too old, we don't want her. There she is behind, you see. Let me have a look.
Don't take her weight. I see her head. She's a hind. Yeah. I think she's okay. If you can, when she picks up her head, you nail them. You okay? Okay, whenever. No rush. She doesn't know you're here. She went down like a sack of sugar. Awesome shooting, mate. She's not gonna get up.
Fuck, Tony.
Oh, brother, that was an awesome shot. There she is. Ooh. Nice big animal. Yeah. Very good shot, mate. Awesome.
Cheers.
Well done. Okay.
My great ancestors look after the soul of this deer and guide it to the north, to Cape Rianga, for its soul to depart New Zealand to its birthplace and motherland.
Ah, good one. Nice. Very nice deer. Perfect. Okay, that's us. She's hung. We come back and skin it off. I put some tea trees to stop the sun shining on it, and we go from there. Right.
Consider to become an organ donor. Give the gift of life and hope and become someone's hero when you kick the bucket. Forever grateful to the man who gifted his liver to me, and all I can say is thank you.
Psst. Hey, come on. Hey.
We hope you enjoyed this hunt. We hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Ka kite anō.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.
We give tons of meat and meat products every year to friends and families and those people that they cannot afford to buy it. Chumeke, stand strong and be forgiving, my brother.